Stupid boy.
Oh yeah, then there's the paddle. The paddle has more purple than Najarala's weapons.
Oh yeah, I forgot the paddle's back.
But it has less power. 250 maxed out.
Oh, nice. There's a secret spot.
Oh, I was about to jump off.
Oh, where the hell am I?
Tell me if you get a Dragon Bone relics or something similar.
Looks like there's a couple.
Yeah, there's a spot here.
Oh, let's see. I'm with the kits.
Lots of charms. Oh, that's all I got.
That cat's name is You. As soon as I saw it, I thought of fucking Rush Hour.
Oh, hey. I am You.
Who are you? You. Yes, you. I am You.
Damn, bonus times
20. Oh, I got Dragon Ball relics.
Nice.
Oh, so you can get them from here, too. Okay.
I just got both of us, yeah.
Wait, how do I...
Where you going, Joe? Yeah, you're going the wrong way. Keep going straight.
Yeah, I was like, man, I don't remember ever climbing to get to him. Okay, there we go.
There goes the stupid boy. Get to hear that hot music.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I like the music here.
I was enjoying that old desert music.
Oh, shit. Yeah, I forgot about the Sonic Boom.
I haven't been there yet.
Oh.
I'm gonna get it ready.
Ow.
Yeah, they bring it. No. Perfect time.
Get up. Get up. Get your ass up. Okay, it's too early.
Huh? Oh, shit, I didn't mean to throw that.
Yeah, I guess it was too early.
Get up.
That was delayed.
Damn.
Too.
Hell yeah, it was delayed. The fuck?
Mm-hmm. Ah, he moved me. Shit.
He's pissed. Yeah. Super Saiyan!
That was fast. Shit.
Just digging.
There we go.
Nice.
Ooh, nice. Wow, his mouth is like wide open.
Yeah.
He's paralyzed.
Oh, get off of me, you stupid boys!
Posing.
Oh.
Oh.
Stupid.
Here I am. I'm back.
I really
want to
see this.
You weren't ready for this. The return of the stupid boy.
Careful.
I'm gonna put it down.
Oh.
Oh no. Oh shit. Oh wow. That does a lot of damage.
Yeah. That's why it says he's a bit more serious in high rank. Yeah.
Yeah. Wow. Oh, thanks. Damn.
Oh, all these shinies. What the hell?
Oh, are we...
Oh shit!
He's coming this way.
There's a trap.
Wait, a people trap?
Oh, he turned away, damn it.
Does it work on him?
Yeah, I was wondering that myself.
He didn't quite get it.
Boy! Get in the trap! He's gonna start spitting at us. Oh,
he does!
Oh, there it is.
Oh my god! Gosh! The mute!
Okay. So now we're gonna do this.
Look at him, he's like an idiot, look at
him! Oh my god. I didn't even know it could work on him like that.
Stop laughing at me!
Oh my god.
Ah, damn.
Man, straight into rage, man.
Damn, he's pissed. It is. I don't appreciate how you laughed at me.
Gonna take this stupid boy for a ride.
Get off of my back! Get off of me! Get off! Get the fuck off right now! Get off! Get the fuck off! Get off of me! Get off! Get off! Get off my fucking back! Get off!
Oh my god.
He's getting fucked up. That pitfall trap shit is hilarious. Is that a KO?
Yeah.
Damn! Yeah. He's getting everything.
Yeah, he's limping after that.
Ah, oh, damn.
Get that boost.
These are just ice crystals.
I love that this Switch X still makes all the cat noises.
Meow. Meow.
He's spitting all the hoagies at me.
I thought that was ice cream. Again?
I'm back!
He's gonna die fat.
Yeah, he is. Good.
Yep.
Oh no! They killed me! But I am complete.
Oh man.
Ice crystal again. Yep.
Let's see, what kind of bug do you get from this?
There's a bug spot?
Yeah, right behind him.
Oh, his big fat ass is blocking it. There's two bug spots back here. Damn! You fat fuck!
You can get rare scarves here too.
Oh. I'm getting nothing but flash bugs. This is lame. Same. Wow. That bug spot sucked. And it was blue.
Oh, I got very scared. Damn. That was a pretty good stupid boy run.
Yeah, from Pitfall.
At least now I know that Pitfall does work on him.
Yeah. Oh,
that was
man.
Funny.
A freezer sack.
Get me out of here!
I am perfect, so I demand to get out of here.
You're nothing to me.
When I'm out of here, you are gonna get it.
You! Stupid boy! Get me out of this trap! Now!
Ready for the report?
Alrighty. So, one started in, what, 3?
Mm-hmm. Yeah, and the other 2 being 2. Wow, Jello, you almost jumped off on my screen.
Yeah.
Alright, I found the one in 3.
Let's try this Brooklyn again!
Game, I don't care about your bone husk. Get that shit out of here.
Give me a chance. Times 10, what?
I guess we're closer to the one in 3. Since we can just climb the wall.
Yeah, I can come climb with me. Oh, I'm already here.
Whoa, I almost rolled into that.
Give me another crystal, thank you. Jesus.
That sucks how there's like some monsters in games, just their equipment is mostly worthless.
Yeah, like this nigga right here.
Yeah, I was looking at Conga Lala's stuff, there's really nothing good from him either.
Nope.
Oh shit!
And that's...
That's why we never made his stuff in Freedom Unite either.
Yeah.
That's a sad thing, is that he's been worthless for a lot of generations now, and they still haven't made anything good of use for him.
I'll look again. I only looked at, like, weapons that I usually use, but, yeah, I didn't see anything.
Yeah.
Like, the Gambia has dual blades, but there's better ones.
Yep.
Yeah. If I remember, it doesn't even go to G rank.
Same for the Gundams. Like, yeah. His Gundams was like.
He did get better.
Yeah, he did.
Yeah.
But there is so much better ice monsters now to get Gundams from.
He's just in the game to get beat up.
Yeah.
Pretty much.
I honestly believe that. He jumped over the spin slash.
His only competition for Ice Gauntlet in 3U was Jade Barrett, yeah. And Keith Gauntlet wasn't even that good either.
The other one's here.
Shit.
Oh, pink bomb, dung bomb.
Okay.
Hey-ya!
Ooh! Wow.
Oh, wait, no, that wasn't a running man.
I was hoping it.
I thought it was.
Yeah, I was hoping it would be.
Yeah, because I saw him like shake his legs in the air. Ooh. Okay.
I thought he got paralyzed.
Yeah, that's what I thought too at first. That other one.
Here he comes, rolling in like a fucking dick. Leave.
Yeah, the other one's still here.
Oh, he's out.
Damn. Ah! Die, bitch.
I'm seeing white, guys.
I'm on yellow. I'm gonna keep it.
He's getting on Brooklyn.
He won't fucking die.
Oh, wow. There it is.
He didn't really get to do much except, like, jump in the air and sit down.
Yeah.
So, well, he spammed that move, and it's, like, his most worthless move.
Wow, that Samite barely missed me.
Samite? No. Over here yelling at a nigga, you better fall back.
Don't motorboat.
Kind of do the Arzuros thing. Like the paw swipe. Quadruple paw swipe.
Yeah.
Oh, yeah.
He can do that?
Yeah, he can do that in this game.
Oh, so they kind of combined Volvadon and Arzuros into him?
Yeah.
I guess.
Why didn't they just bring them back?
I don't know. Sorry.
Ain't good. Come on, stupid, come on.
Oh, he does do the rolling snowball now in Kai Rank, though.
Yeah, see. But he doesn't follow up with it.
Yeah. Like, I don't know if he didn't have it in low rank or if he barely used it, but whatever. It's not like it matters.
Okay, see now red. I'm seeing red. Let's go.
Yeah, I'm seeing red, too.
Yeah!
Wow, that country just caught it.
He's
shut
catching
up.
It now. Look at this.
Shut up. Shut that shit up. Shut it up.
It was almost the
UMC moments. Yeah, it was. Double spin?
How are those ears not broken?
I don't know.
I feel like they always break.
He's backing it up.
Nowadays.
Trying to twerk on your face, Sean.
Yeah. What?
Shut up.
Yeah.
Oh, wow.
Whoa.
Tried to follow up.
Like me, though.
Another third? Huh.
Yeah, he doesn't like to follow them up as much in this game. No.
No, okay,
no. No,
no,
no.
No.
Get back here.
No.
Oh, I got the best
one. Ah, damn.
Forecasting.
Damn it. What happened?
Oh, the subquest was the large beast here.
Oh, I just got one.
That's alright.
Yeah. Well, we don't really need anything from them.
Yeah.
Well, actually, we probably could get anything for that fucking...
Probably
get a bitter bug for that shit.
There is one thing Lagombi is useful for in this game, now that I remember.
Brooklyn?
You can actually use his parts to make the evasion jewels.
Oh, yeah, you can.
Oh, yeah, that's right.
So, yeah. I guess he does have some use in this game.
Yeah, I used it for the obituary armor. I completely forgot.
Oh, don't you exchange Kongalala stuff for, was it Hermitar?
I think so.
Yeah.
You don't need to do that though.
Oh yeah, since he's in the game. But yeah, that's like a use for those.
Oh.
I guess yeah.
Yeah.
Well, that pretty much went how I thought it would.
Yep. Got one more for fun quest on this page, and then. Three piece of shit ones in a row.
Somebody pointed out on the comments today that there is like the body of a Kushala here in 4. I'd never noticed that before.
Oh.
It really is?
Yeah.
I saw they pointed that out. I haven't seen it yet, though.
Yeah, I just went to check it, and it's like, well, there is really the body of Akuchala right there.
Oh, is it like the shell?
Some
like
kind of account item.
Yeah.
Mm-hmm. I think there's an account item you can get. It's like the Cade scale or something.
Oh, okay. Yeah. Okay, that's just like Freaky Knight then.
Do they have the whelp again?
No, thank God.
Whelp.
Cade dragon scale.
You might as well keep your hot drinks out, because we're going right back there.
Oh, yeah. I'm surprised nobody has pointed that out yet, though, in the comments.
Actually, it's episode 325 when Ultimate Gohan is fighting Super Buu and he punches him in the face and blah blah blah.
I did put in the description that you clarified later that it was Super Buu, not.
Oh, you did?
Yeah. So either everybody saw it or, you know.
Whoever is supposed to be a dumbass can fuck right off.
Santrio's just blew Lagombi's ears. With his,
oh, wow.
With his roar, yeah. Like,
he broke his ears?
No, like, do you know how Lagombi gets like all when somebody uses a sonic bomb?
Oh, yeah. Okay.
Yeah. Wait, doesn't that put him in rage already then?
Yes, it does.
Yeah. I think Lagombi went with you guys, so I'm gonna go with you.
Where you guys at? What is that?
7?
I'm gonna climb up to 3 and go that way.
Look up,
oh, this is small Lagombi now that I see him.
Fuck! Man, that Zamite got in the way of that paintball. So, if you see a little dot on the map, that's the Zamite, not. He's like, don't hurt him!
Does that still happen in this one?
Actually, I don't think so. I don't see,
What
don't
game was. Him. Which Monster Hunter game was it that happened?
I think third gen. Oh, did that.
Was it Try? Was the first one?
I thought like it happened in Pretty Me Night.
Oh man, he ran right over that Zamite. Yeah. He's not dead. Ooh!
Oh.
Go ahead, do your thing.
Oh yeah.
Sorry.
No, you're fine.
Spawn mini on the side. On the other side of the planet here.
Damn.
He's gonna fucking die before I even touch him.
Get him. Yes.
Nice. Wow. God. Oh my God.
You saw that on the way in.
Yeah.
Damn, I was trying to like running man him.
Oh.
Man, he keeps.
Riley
twerking. Yeah.
Twerking? He kinda does twerk before doing that.
Yeah, he does.
We're so wild, you twerk.
Oh my god.
Yeah, this is small Lagombi.
Yeah, this is a very tiny Lagombi, wow.
Shit.
Whoa, he jumped far. Jesus.
Aw, oh, damn.
He did. He wanted Jello. Oh, he's gonna
get twerk.
Yeah, he was.
Did I get it?
You're not gonna stop this twerk.
Oh, that was around.
No.
I'm surprised it wasn't.
He's kind of floating.
Oh.
What the hell?
Yeah, what is yeah. He? He's not standing on anything. What the hell was that?
Man, these Samites are.
Why is he still alive?
Just getting in the way.
Yeah, why is he still alive? Get the fuck out of here. Die. Samite, really?
Oh,
are we serious
Santris
right now?
Here.
Oh,
shit. Zamfios is here.
Die!
You can't fight without me! Oh, the music's not gonna change though.
Yeah.
Oh, uh-oh. Sorry.
I forgot Sonic Boom. God damn it.
Oh, I brought some.
Let him leave. Let him leave.
No, you knocked me out of the area. That's good.
Come on, get in here, stupid.
Nope. That's not cool.
Die, you fuck. Nobody
why
cares
still
about
hanging
up. Die! Come on! It's over!
Oh,
it's over!
Oh my.
Just die! Alright.
Oh, there. God damn.
Beating the shit out of him, man.
Oh, I forgot to take a hot drink this whole time.
Oh, come on, Contra, really? You don't want to stop. No, you don't
yeah,
want
they're me. Moving in. Damn it.
Contra, you got one more time.
Good fucking Contra.
Yeah.
He's getting ready to get to Brooklyn, he's lucky.
Sonic Boom ready. So when are you supposed to throw those again? Like, right as he emerges?
He sees Dorsal, like right now.
When Dorsal comes up, you can throw it at him. Oh,
nope.
Hello.
It's a pretty big one.
Heard you talking about me. This is a big one.
Yeah.
Is he fatter if he's bigger?
Don't let him self-destruct.
Shit, shit, shit.
Wait for it.
Nope, he left.
Oh. Oh, come on!
We were just getting started, man.
Dead friend.
Hey, man, the music just started.
Whoa.
Oh! It's not fair.
See, all the monsters do that crap. Where you get in and they do something.
So fucking annoying.
It's fucking lame. Just for that stupid boar. Take their sh.
Whoa.
That made him rage. Okay.
Oh, barf, then. I didn't think I would hit you there.
God, his head is so big.
Damn. Yeah. Oh.
Shit.
No!
Wait.
Oh, he's paralyzed.
Oh.
Oh, no, he went fat already?
Yeah, I know. I thought he was posing
flat
the.
Building. You thought I was guarding my back, you punk bitches, motherfucker.
Oh. Oops.
60%.
I'm jiggling, baby. Go ahead, baby. Take it.
I'm kind of stuck here in the entrance.
Yeah.
Oh. Wow.
Oh.
Oh, wow.
He's already deflated.
Wow, he must have, like, no health.
Yeah. Why am I sharpening?
There. This is a tail blade.
It's paralyzed.
Too bad he was in his inflated form.
I'm sorry!
Get him! Yeah!
And here goes the rage. Oh, come on, man. This is the ice crystal.
It's posing.
Yep.
Oh no, I can't block that. Come on, man.
Oh, fuck, I just healed, you piece of shit.
What is he doing?
Oh, what the f-
He's attacking the entrance.
The fuck, I just came back. The dick.
Man, come on. Oh, he left.
Yeah, he's out.
Damn.
Whoa! Oh, okay. Thought he was gonna beam. He did do that shit though, that's not cool.
Yeah. Oh, what? Oh, wow, he actually got me with that.
Woo! Nice. Damn it, it wasn't a ride though. Shit. Oh shit.
You KO him when he's a stupid boy?
I don't think so.
That's a good question.
I can reach his head.
Yeah, probably not. Unless someone upswings you.
Ah, there's a Zamite on me.
He's looking at you.
Ugh.
Oh wow. He has quite a bit of range with that attack.
Well,
he's fat again. Oh, I'm back.
You missed, Razor.
Yeah, I have to come give it to you. Let me roll on you real quick. Boys! I'm rolling. You're gonna leave that pitfall trap on him again?
Oh damn it. Don't hit me. Ah. Oh.
it was a shock trap?
Yeah. His face is really crooked from his mouth. If you look at his face,
yeah.
Oh my god!
Like turn the camera around. It's just like to his left. It looks so funny.
It's like the top half of his body is on a separate thing from the bottom half.
Exactly. Yeah.
You can kind of crawl inside him like Gen.
Yeah.
I understand how you only get 3 cards from his
The fat
ass.
Yeah.
It'd be interesting if you get an extra card if he was,
You don't deserve one!
Stupid boy.
Nothing but a bunch of stupid boys.
What do you mean I couldn't carve anything off this? Oh well.
Now for the bullshit quests. Give me those freezer sacks.
Yeah, I need those.
Get a lot of shit in this quest,
yeah,
man.
Same.
God damn.
Jeez.
He's double.
Yeah, that was a gold ground Chartus.
Daddy.
Yeah, that Lagomi was pretty small.
Yep.